Welcome to Purdue's chapter of the American Society of Mechanical Engineers. Hi, I'm Marcus Lannie, and I'm a president of Purdue ASME. Purdue's chapter of ASME is the fastest growing and most exciting engineering club at Purdue. Since I've been president, we've grown from 10 to 75 to over 300 members. But we still have the same mission, and that's to help our members land big time jobs and internships that they love. And how do we do that? And it's by preparing our members both personally and professionally to take on industry by storm. And we do that first by running design teams to get that technical experience that you can apply in those jobs. So we're running the sports equipment team, designing lacrosse sticks to donate to underprivileged youth in the West Lafayette area. We're designing prosthetics for one of our members' cousins in Italy who lost his hand in a meat grinder incident. On top of that, we're racing marine vehicles like submarines and sailboats, and we're competing in a national competition to design the best 3D computer-aided design model. On top of it, we run a CAD training, the computer-aided design training, so all of our members have the engineering foundation in order to succeed in whatever discipline they choose to pursue. We also have industry-sponsored projects focused in manufacturing, like automating a laser welding system, and in sales engineering. On top of that, we don't only care about our members growing professionally, but also socially and personally. So whether it's social events, leadership opportunities, and being able to meet an incredible group of not only mechanical engineers, but all disciplines of engineers through ASME, you're going to be able to really grow and prepare yourself to take on those incredible jobs. The biggest reason you should join ASME is the conversion rate for people who get jobs, especially after freshman year. The normal rate for a freshman to land an internship, 10 to 15%. When you join ASME, that number goes to 50%. So we look forward to you joining ASME, and I hope to see you soon.